Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my castle. The King is here with another video. So we are going to look at the first gameplay of NBA Live 18, Warriors versus Cavaliers. So let's not waste any time. Let's get it, man.
Man, I know y'all have been waiting for this NBA Live 18 gameplay. So I was able to go to EA Play and I attended this event. Oh man, NBA Live 18. It was absolutely insane at the W in Hollywood on the rooftop. Bro, we were getting it popped.
Nice, bro. On the rooftop?
A bunch of big names. Yo, there are a bunch of YouTubers that you know. Oh, let's get it popping. Back at him, he's back on. Back at him, he's back. I'm back at him, he's back on. Back at him, he's back. I'm back at him, he's back on. Back at him, he's back. Back at him, he's back on.
Yeah, that shit looks fucking lit.
Shout out to EA and NBA Live for allowing me to bring this to you, baby. And now look who's on the sticks. Your boy QJB getting it popping. Now I was using Golden State. Kevin Durant coming down with the dunk right away.
Looks good.
And I was facing my boy Eric Jones. He had the Cleveland Cavaliers. This is game 7 of the NBA Finals. And some of these clips I'm going to slow down for you. If it is something I really, really need to talk about, you will see exactly what
I mean. It
looks
really good.
Now, I also have a gameplay of the one coming for you. Check this out right here. I crossed right, came back left, trying to get around Kyrie, and I did. And I got fouled. So I was using that right stick for the dribble moves in that clip. And it paid off, but Kyrie coming down.
Yo, this looks really good.
Pass from Curry over to Durant. He's dunking it down. Now check out this move. Down on the right.
I like
stick.
It. I really like it, man.
I was able to spin away from Kevin Love, come up with the fader, and I got the perfect release with Stephen Curry. That was a play that I really love, man. I love the moves. Wide open. Draymond Green hitting the three.
I like the shot
meter,
too.
Now we're coming down. Curry on the three-point line. You know I was banging him with the Warriors. Aaron Jones coming. LeBron taking flight. Not caring who's in the paint.
Damn, LeBron James!
So it didn't matter, man.
Yo, I'm digging that shot meter
just like
at the top.
Life Golden State Warriors. And my boy Eric Jones was doing exactly what the Cavs. Oh, hold up. Look at this move right
nice.
Here.
Step in. Buzzer beater. Oh.
I broke Kyrie Irving's ankles. Look at him.
Behind
the step back. My. Hey, Eric Jones was controlling LeBron James. He ain't know what I was about to do. And Curry over here doing his thing, man. That play was amazing, and that was pretty much the end of the half. Now, I'm getting my ankles broke here in the second half already. He's passing it out to LeBron, taking a three.
Yo.
I have the lead in this one right now, but LeBron coming baseline, dunking that bad boy down. And we are moving it around. Curry over to Durant. Doing my thing right here. Kyrie taking a shot. I think I played pretty good defense, but he had a good release now. The thing I love about this game, you can play really good on-ball defense. And the person that you're guarding, they are going to have to use
dribble
moves. Yo,
I really like this. I'm really digging this game right now, man. It's smooth. It's not. It doesn't look stiff. It looks smooth.
But look at me coming down with that beautiful spin fade again with Curry. Did you see Eric Jones going to the right? He didn't expect me to stop, turn around, and take that jump shot. That is a prime example, man. But look at him breaking me down. You see what I mean? You have to use those moves. And he had me on skates with Curry. Look at me going all the way to the right. And he came up with an excellent release jump shot, which was beautiful. I am loving this game so far. I am going to have so much more gameplay. Alley-oop!
Zaza?
I am going to have so much more gameplay for you guys. Be on the lookout for it. I
have
a gameplay
spin.
Of the one. Check that one out. I have that coming up soon. Make sure you leave a like, bro. Awesome stuff here from NBA Live 18. I have a feeling that you guys are going to love this game.
I'm already loving this game,
bro. And I'm going to bring you a lot more.
This game looks fucking lit.
EA Play 2017 Hollywood the W.
Man. 2K, if 2K doesn't step up this year, they're in fucking trouble. Because finally, after a long-ass time, NBA Live has stepped up, man. The gameplay that we just saw right now, it doesn't look stiff at all. It looks smooth. Like, everything just looks really good. And good job for to EA, like, putting this game together nicely, you know what I mean? Because a couple years ago, man, this Live was fucking trash, man. Like, it's all about 2K. And that's a good thing, you know what I mean? Because if you don't have a competition, how are you supposed to step up? So what that's going to do for 2K is that it has to step up their game, man. Because 2K17 was fucking garbage to me. I didn't enjoy 2K17 at all. There's so many glitches. And you know what I mean? So yeah, man. So let me know what you guys think about NBA Live 18 first gameplay. Like I said, I loved it. I like what I see. I want to see more though. But yeah, man, with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you did, please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share, and let me know what you guys think about this game. And the King will see you in this next video. Peace.